Hi everybody, it's Miss McGavro and August, and we are here today to read a story to you. All the ways to be smart. I can't wait to share with you how smart you are the whole day through. Smart at drawing witches' hats. Smart at gluing wings on bats. Smart at rhyme and telling time. Climbing trees and making slime. Smart is not just tricks and crosses. Smart is building boats from boxes. Painting patterns, wheeling wagons. Being mermaids riding dragons. Smart at drawing things with claws, facts about the dinosaurs, folding up airplanes for flying. Smart is kindness when there's crying. Growing, throwing, bubble blowing. Smart is knowing where you're going, finding treasures, flower picking, ukulele, finger clicking. Smart at sharing, caring, scaring. Smart at picking what you're wearing. Smart at saying hi and bye to people when they feel all shy. Crazy dances, horsey prances. Feeling scared but taking chances. Jumping off so you can fly. Smart at asking how, what, why. Smart at building ships to Mars, drawing very pointy stars, knowing all the planet names, making spacesuits that shoot flames. Smart at matching shapes in pairs, like hexagons and big blue squares, counting all the way past 40, being sorry when you're naughty. Smart at bugs and squeezy hugs and mixing potions up in mugs. Making up new games with teams. And floating off on daytime dreams. Smart is reading, writing, spelling, but it's also storytelling, finding things on all the pages. Sitting still and quiet for ages. Smart is not just being best at spelling bees and tricky tests. Or knowing all the answers ever, other things are just as clever. Every hour of every day, we're smart in our own special way, and nobody will ever do the very same smart things as you. There you have it, everybody. We hope you're having a great day, and we'll see you again soon. Say bye.
Bye.